Ultimate Warrior, the guy that we grew up watching, the guy that fought Hulk Hogan and beat him, was separate from Jim Helwig.
Don't let the tin cup I kick in the mouth and knock your teeth out.
The complicated layers of his own psyche created a man who at times was very difficult to get a grasp on.
You're me.
He probably wouldn't have been driven to be the Ultimate Warrior if he hadn't had like the pain he experienced in his early life.
If it shoots, you've got to have some kind of an explanation, Ultimate Warrior.
He might not have gone on to be the person that he was afterwards if it hadn't been for the disappointment he was experiencing while we were all cheering for him.
You have seen very small snippets of the man that I knew personally. You think of the guy who's, you know, big and tough, but he'd tuck us in at night so gently and read us our books. And if there's something really sad or really rough, like he'd leave it out. And that was a beautiful thing for when we're little, but there's not that privilege anymore. You have to tell the full story. And with the past 7 years that's gone on, there's no more, you don't want to censor anything. Like, this is the story of the Ultimate Warrior. Read the full book.